Fabry walks to center ice for Tarasenko.
No!
For Bertuzzo. Right in, a shot. They score! Fabry! What a play! That was close to being offside, and Fabry scores!
What a sequence that starts in the defensive zone. We will see if this is an offside situation, but it is some crisp passing. Fabry's on the far side. He receives the puck. He was a step ahead of everybody else after Bertuzzo slides in and gives him a perfect feed. Nice release there by Robbie Fabry. And Lindy Ruff and the coaching staff of Dallas, they are going to look this one over to see if Robbie Fabry was slightly ahead of the play. It starts with a good play with Fabry in his own zone, on the boards, gets the puck, makes a nice crisp pass.
Well, he dragged his right leg,
back
Darren.
Back that up. There we go. So now the point is, did that skate stay, and did the puck cross the line? Blocked right there. Awfully close, because you still can't see the puck on the forehand side of the blade.
They are not challenging.
They are not going to challenge
this.
What
a job by Fabry to drag that right leg, Darren.